So if, you know, there was a way that you could put money in and not necessarily have to contribute anymore after a certain amount of years, then still maintain the compounding of interest and be able to use it as a collateral asset, that would sound like the ideal type of vehicle to have.